I'm the one who told her to put me on child support and call the police. Her mom, Valencia Benson, did that. Told her motherfucking daughter to put me on child support and then called the police on me so I can go to jail, hoping that I would be in jail and they taking my money through child support. Her mom did that. Grimy-ass black family. Grimy. After everything I did for this bitch. After everything I did for that fucking ratchet-ass family. After everything I did, they fucked my life up on purpose. Tried to fuck my life up. And then try to steal my fucking babies. Try to steal my fucking babies. And then gonna sit here and try to play me like I'm crazy. And gonna sit here and try to say I'm fucking crazy. Then tried to steal my fucking babies from me, dog. Tried to steal my fucking babies. Grimy as fuck. Grimy as hell. Grimy, dog. Grimy as hell. Grimy. And then try to say I'm mentally ill and I need therapy. Then try to say I'm mentally ill and I need therapy. Then try to say I'm mentally ill and I need therapy. Because I'm fighting for my motherfucking babies, dog. Because I'm fighting for my motherfucking babies, dog. And I'm mentally ill and I need therapy. Because I'm out here fighting for my motherfucking babies. Grimy. And the crazy thing is, the crazy shit about this shit, I don't even blame Golden the whole time. I feel like it was her mother. I feel like her mother been coaching her to do this shit. I feel like her mother been coaching her to do this shit, dog. I feel like her mother been coaching her to do this shit. Playing both sides. Telling Golden grimy shit about me, but then in my ear telling me Golden ain't right.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, these motherfuckers think it's this game. Yeah, it was Golden Booty mother that told her to call the cops on me. Yeah, it was Golden Booty mother who told her to call the cops on me.
Grime.
Yeah. Valenciaga Shenane, that was her. Golden Booty mother told Golden Booty to call the cops on me after I kicked her out 2 o'clock in the morning with the kids.
Grimy.
I whooped her ass up and down the cul-de-sac.
Grimy.
Then I disrespected her up and down the internet.
Grimy.
But it was her mother who told Golden Booty to call the cops on me after I shot at her house.
Grimy ass black women. Grimy.
It was Golden Booty mom that told her to call the cops on me so they can put me in jail, so they can be taking my money the whole time.
Try to ruin my life. Grimy. Grimy ass black family. Grimy! Grimy. 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 And then called me crazy. Trying to take my babies. I didn't even know where my babies was at. Grimy. Grimy. If I wasn't the general, little Kiki from Guilford Street, and I had my military plug, my military pool, I wouldn't be able to find out the address. I didn't even know my baby's address. Grimy. That's all the shit I did for that family. That ratchet ass family. Grimy. That's all the shit I did for America. Grimy. That's all the shit I did for America. Then I threatened to kill the dad. Threatened to kill her pop. He won't even talk to me on the phone like a man now. Grimy. Grimy. He won't even tell me why his brother is staying at his daughter's house. Even though he don't owe me no explanation and he should shoot the shit out of me. Grimy. Won't even talk to me on the phone like a man. Then call me crazy. Said I'm delusional. When they know my cat drugged me. Grimy. Grimy. But it was Golden Booty Mother who caused all this. It was Golden Booty Mother. Grimy. 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 It was Golden Booty Mother. After I shot at the house with my kids in it. Grimy. Grimy ass black family. They tried to set me up, ruin my life. Call me delusional. Knowing that was my cat that drugged me. Grimy. Grimy ass black family. Grimy! Grimy. Grimy.
I do cocaine.